What's up, guys? Charles here. Discussion on Chappelle forums has revealed new RTX 5090 graphics card details. Panzerlead, who previously revealed that the RTX 5090 will use a 448-bit memory bus, now claims the base GPU frequency will be over 600 MHz higher than the RTX 4090. According to the leaker, the RTX 5090 will feature an almost 2.9 GHz base clock, significantly higher than the RTX 4090's 2.23 GHz. This base clock even surpasses the current flagship's boost clock of 2.52 GHz. However, this does not confirm that the boost clock will also be much higher, as it is uncertain if Nvidia has changed how it handles clock speeds in the Blackwell-based gaming GPUs. However, it seems likely that we will see a 3 GHz boost clock on the next-gen flagship model. According to rumors, the RTX 5090 will feature the GB202 Blackwell GPU with an unconfirmed configuration. The full chip is expected to have 192 streaming multiprocessors, resulting in 24,000 cores if Nvidia maintains the same FP 32-core count as their previous gaming GPUs. Additionally, the card is expected to include 28 GB of GDDR7 memory on a 448-bit memory bus. With the memory clocked at 28 GB piece, this configuration would offer over 1.5 terabytes per second of bandwidth, representing a 50% increase over the RTX 4090. So far, everything suggests that the RTX 5090 will be a significant upgrade over the RTX 4090, featuring more cores and memory, higher bandwidth, and significantly higher clock speeds. If Nvidia manages to maintain the same launch price, it would already be major news. That's it for today's video. Do consider subscribing for all the latest content on gaming, and as always, I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.